area, you think of Cairo today, but we have to go back to the early, early, that great capital of Kemet was called Menefer, that the Greeks referred to as Memphis. That was not only a great spiritual center, it was a great university. It was dedicated to a spiritual deity or god called Ptah. And it was called, and there was a house dedicated to Ptah called Het-Ka-Ptah. Now, as I said, many who came into Egypt, like the Greeks, this is where they got the name Akyptikus from Het-Ka-Ptah. Akyptikus, that was the name that the Greeks called the land. This is how we get Egypt from Het-Ka-Ptah. That's the house of Ptah spirit that became Akyptikus, and thus we get the name Egypt. Now, this great spiritual center was much older than the Greeks by thousands of years.